If 2 moles of a diatomic gas and 1 mole of monoatomic gas are mixed, the ratio of specific heat. So let us assume number of mole is N1 and it is 2 for the first diatomic gas, and number of mole is represented by N2 for the monoatomic gas, and it is given as 1. So we can write CB1 will be equal to 5/2 R. Similarly, CV2 will be equal to 3/2 of R. Similarly, CP1 will be equal to 7/2 of R, and similarly CP2 will be equal to 5/2 into R. Now we have to find ratio of a specific heat. Therefore, CP/CV will be equal to N1/CP1 plus N2/CP2 divided by N1/CV1 plus N2/CV2. Okay. So now we put the values in this equation. So we will write 2 × 7/2 × R plus 1 × 5/2 × R divided by 2 × 5/2 R plus 1 × 3/2 of R. So solving it, we can write CP/CV, which is also equal to gamma, is equal to 7 + 5/2 divided by 5 + 3/2, which is equal to 19/2 divided by 13/2, which is equal to 19/13. Therefore, we can write CP/CV is equal to 19/13. So option number 3 is the correct answer of this problem.